But didn't we put the impact poll? Is it really, we have the right to make that gamble on the future of civilization on a magic technology that is really just a marketing ploy, that is just a PR idea being used to, you know, delay any sort of climate action to allow us to keep building inefficient plants?
Again, the plants aren't efficient, but what we have to do is sell the market for the sequestration, because, you know, global warming is not doing it.
Arch coal blows up mountains. Arch coal is destroying communities. Arch coal poisons water supply. Arch coal is killing people where the extractions are happening. Arch coal has its fingers in every dirty energy practice in Rochester.
Woo!